Good day all. I am hearing that Africa now they want to start using one particular currency in general. I mean, let me put it in the way you guys understand what I want to say. Some time ago, the late Muammar Gaddafi of Libya was trying to like invent one currency for the whole of Africa. Not just only, when I mean currency, one money that the whole Africa will be using. But that guy was not just planning only currency. He was even planning like connecting train, just the way Europe is today. That is what Gaddafi was planning and having in mind. I heard now again that Africa wants to start using the same currency. Listen, it is not the same like when Gaddafi wants to do it. Using one particular currency now, Africa, it is bondage. But at the time of Gaddafi, it wasn't the bondage. Now listen, you have to have a motive and a purpose for anything you are doing. I repeat, before you do anything in life, you have to have a motive and a purpose. Now listen, Gaddafi was killed because he wants to unite Africa. Gaddafi said he wants to use one currency in Africa. Let me disclose one secret today. Though it's not a secret to everybody, but a secret to very many. Gaddafi discovered that Africa has what it takes for the world to grow. And the world now value gold more than money. So Gaddafi was planning to collect the goods from all over the part of the world and assemble it in Africa. Gaddafi wanted to give Africa a currency, not the kind of currency you guys are printing now, looting, stealing, thieving. He wanted to use gold. Gaddafi wanted to melt those gold and use it as currency, only to be used in Africa. Listen, if you are copying from somebody, it is not the same like the person that invented it. For example, sorry to say this, the taste of Coca-Cola is not the same taste with Pepsi. They are different brand, to the same color, the same. Please, Africa, be wise. The Europeans, the Americans, the Asians, they've seen that. They wanted to let you guys know, look, you have something we can make use of with. You can be better, we can be better. You guys turn it to individual. Don't forget, if you that owns a valuable property, don't value it. Either you give it to, unless I'm a good man, like the good guy who I am, then I'll help you to manage it. Some we take over it, some we turn it to their own. But whatever way the white is wishing the blacks, it is 101% better than the way you Africans are living now. I repeat, whatever ways the white are using to come into your country, I bet you and I tell you today, it is 101 ways better than the way you are living now. So give them room to show you how they do it, so that you can do your own like that without coming to disturb them. God bless you all. I remain your humble son, Compass CKY. I'm not doing it to go viral, but I'm doing it because the world should be a better place for us to live. Goodbye for now.